Want to delete the WpSystem folder and wondering whether it's safe? Well, we have you covered. Here we have shown how to delete it and also explain whether it is safe to delete it. In Windows 11 or 10, the apps that you download from Microsoft Store are stored in the Windows Apps folder. This folder is located in the C drive and is hidden by default, but you can view it by enabling the Show Hidden Files and Folders features in the File Explorer. WpSystem folder is created to store the data of some specific Microsoft Store apps. Deleting this folder can cause the apps to malfunction or crash. Therefore, you cannot delete this folder until you have the apps installed on your computer, the data of which is stored in the WpSystem folder. To save space on the C drive, Windows has an option to change the default save location for Microsoft Store apps. By changing the default location, you can install Windows apps to another partition. If you cannot delete it and getting the you require permission from system to make changes to this file error, then here are two ways you can delete it. Method 1. The first thing you can do is take ownership of the WpSystem folder. Right-click on the WpSystem folder and select Properties from the right-click context menu. Select the Security tab in the WpSystem Properties window. Click Advanced. This will open the Advanced Security Settings for WpSystem, where you can see the owner of the folder. Select the Owner tab and enter the username of your user account in the Object section and click on Check Names. Confirm it and provide it all the access. Method 2. The next thing you can do is delete it into safe mode. Press and hold the Shift key and click on Restart from the Power options. Your PC will boot into the Advanced Startup options. Click on Troubleshoot, Advanced Options, and Startup Settings. Click on Restart and press F4 to boot into safe mode. Now you can simply delete the folder. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.